नमस्कार।
टुडेज रेसिपी इज कैप्सी फ्राइड फिश। दिस रेसिपी आई नीड फिश। आई हैव कट द फिश इनटू फिंगर साइज व्हिच इज राउंड अबाउट इन विथ इट इज 1.5 सेंटीमीटर एंड इन लेंथ इट इज 3 इंचेस लॉन्ग। In sea fishes, there are certain odor. To get rid of that odor, I'm going to add some lime juice and wash it again. And now, after washing it, now I will marinate this fish pieces with some chili paste, some black pepper paste, a little bit of garlic and ginger paste, a little bit of salt, and I will marinate this fish. And keep it aside for round about 30 minutes or 1 hour. I have taken here bhetki fish. And my lovely viewers, if you have not yet subscribed my channel, please do subscribe, press the bell icon, like, and don't forget to share with your friends. And I have a Bengali channel, the link is in the description box, please do check. And you can follow me now on Facebook for more recipes. Now in a bowl, I will add 1 cup of maida or all-purpose flour, 1/2 a cup of corn flour, 1/2 a teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, salt to taste, and I will mix them together. And now I will add 1 tablespoon of white oil or cooking oil. This will make the batter crispy. And I will add mix all the thing, and now I will make a hole in between the maida, and I will add 1 egg here, and I will mix it well. And while you make any crispy fry or anything you want to fry, chicken or prawn, whatever, at that time 2 things you need to add in your batter. 1 is 1 tablespoon of white oil or any oil, and chilled water. I have added here chilled water. And I will mix it so that there is no lumps. And see, my batter is done. I need this type of consistency, and your fish should coat well. That type of consistency I need here. I will keep the batter for rest around about 20 minutes. By this time it will rise a little bit more. Now I will take few capsicums and I will cut it according to my size of the fish fingers which we have made. I request my viewers, please do check. I have loaded some recipes to boost our immunity system in my Facebook and in my YouTube channels. This recipe will help you to boost your immune system and fight against corona or COVID. Now I have heated a pan and added some oil to fry, because we are going to deep fry it, so we need a little bit more oil. And I will dip my fish and capsicum into the batter, and I will fry it till golden brown. See the way I'm frying it. Please do check my chili chicken recipe, where I have shared a tip to find the perfect temperature of our oil for frying. Remember, your oil should be hot but not too hot. We need to fry it in a medium flame, and when one side is done, then we are going to flip it. And some more I'm putting in the oil. This capsicum fish is very tasty, and normally fish fingers are made with bread crumbs or biscuit crumbs, but this is something unique, and I hope you will love it while you have it. Tartar sauce or sweet chili sauce. And this is too simple to make, easy recipe, and ideal for snacks or starter. If you like this, please do subscribe my channel. And please don't forget to share with your friends. And yes, always give a thumbs up to my videos. Waiting for your comments. Bye-bye. Till then, take care.